Jones, he's from a small town in Austin, Texas. He's been ripping on the fiddle for us all night.